migraines here.
It burns on contact.
It kills. We need a solution.
There may be a solution, but to find it, I have to do something that I never thought I'd have to do.
Exposing someone to radiation.
If I take a life to find a cure, does that make me a murderer?
But if this works,